be too prepared. Fascinating if they weren't looking. No room.
Sunfall. The Mad King drowned Summer Palace. A bulwark of Carja might against the howling Forbidden West.
Thanks for the history lesson.
But they have no idea what lies beneath. We will learn much from this, Aloy.
That's what I'm hoping.
But I haven't seen him today.
You'll like what...
Thank you.
Sunbring.
Stay off my focus.
If the eclipse catches you here, you'll be lucky if you survive long enough to wind up in that ring.
You've got to trust Bahavis. Outlanders are idiots, but perhaps they're...
Now we get to see if your attack on their focus network was entirely successful.
What are you talking about? Did I crash the network or not?
Success. Welcome to the Citadel, Aloy. I'll check back with you in a moment. In the meantime, circulate.
This is far
too. Outlanders! If you want to hear about today's bounties, head for the throne room. You're not going to make any shards by standing out here. Filthy mercenary bottom seals.
I'll take the shards, even if it means having a listen
to
Bob.
How could Luthor betray us?
I hear the shadow.
They're looking for one of the
crew. Should pay well.
Elegant matters to savages now.
These are desperate times.
Uriah Gambler, I put the lifespan of this ceasefire at, oh, let's be generous, a month?
By the glory of the sun revealed, behold, radiant Edoman, the one true Sun King, the light in shadow, whose will is light and whose light is law!
I command Lucien Bahavis to speak in my behalf.
By the will of radiant Edoman does the sun glare down mercilessly upon the traitor Uthid. To the hunter who brings his head to us shall go a bounty of 500 shards.
More prisoners than royalty, don't you think? Love your hair. Full blaze. Not only did the wretch conspire to you and I need to chat, Citadel, little Huntress. The green tent down in Shadowside.
But he refused to surrender when discovered
kind of busy.
And fled. And in doing so, demonstrated wanton disregard for the safety of the
king. We both know you're no killer for
subjects.
Hire. Uthid is innocent. So come see
go
me,
forth, then,
while there's still time to save him.
Do the will of the sun.
So, the way in I spoke of is right behind you.
You've got to be kidding.
Not at all. And you needn't worry about the Kestrels. They'll be too busy acting important to pay attention to you.
First time in the Citadel, gotta see the sun ring from on high.
For the Kestrels.
Ah, they want us to see this, boy. It makes quite an impression.
Who can you trust?
The balustrade. It's a short drop from there.
If you're gonna watch some slaughter, this is the place to do it.
I don't like heights.
You worry me, boy. You... First time in the Citadel, gotta see the sun ring.
The balustrade.
For the Kestrels.
It's a short drop from there.